So, yes. Going back to, you say your favorite movie is...
Wait to Exhale. I wanted to be Bernie. Wait, is it, what is it Bernie Harris? That was her name. Was it a Bernadine or Bernadette?
I don't know. She just... This is my song I want to play.
Oh, Auntie Mary? She bodied that.
I think they sent her this scene.
They had to, because she was in the video, in the closet.
They probably, they was like, they...
she was!
No, I'm just saying, they probably was like, listen to shit so we can piss Mary. Like, we need to... This is my envision, right?
And Babyface, because he wrote it.
So there was like, we need to find an artist that will embody this scene of the movie. Mm-hmm. I'm guarantee you, they probably did not think too long. They was like, Mary J. Blige, please, can we get?
I
her?
Don't know anybody else who did that. I don't know anybody.
And Mary J. probably watched it like one time. It was like,
oh okay.
oh, I gotta get over.
Right. Well, number one, I'm gonna cry. That now. That ain't gonna happen.
Right.
Number two. How many years? 11? Oh, okay. I'll put that in there. So, yes.
So, I want to play that part.
I'll tell you a transparent moment.
A transparent moment?
Yes.
Oh, God. Did you have that moment?
Oh,
my God. You had that moment?
No.
Don't tell me you got bug on somebody.
No. Okay. You want to play it first, and then I'll tell you what I was trying to do.